is going on? So today I am doing a sponsored stream with Microsoft. They're using one of the tools that I am a maintainer of. So I figured that it would be really cool to basically like demo the product where they are using the tools that I maintain. So that's what we're doing today. First thing we're gonna do, we're gonna create a VM and we're gonna choose one. Apparently, new resource group. Let's do a little bunny roo. Don't worry, trust me guys, I'm a professional. So this was the cheapest one that I found, which was $4.82 a month, which is less than I pay for VPN. So this is fine. I also already looked at all the images. So we're gonna go with the cheapest one that we can find. 1 cent an hour. Let's do a little wish demo. I'm gonna try and set up a soft serve on the VM so I can have a hosted Git server in Azure. And then I can be like, yo, I have a need, a strong desire to bring this over to Terraform, even though I barely know what Terraform does, but it's fine. It doesn't really matter. I'll just do a premium SSD, use those credits, baby. All right, I'm just gonna like confirm. All right, I'm just hitting create. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna go right here and just do a little tmuxaroo. All right, and then we're gonna go do downloads. Yeah, something like that. Now deployment is in progress like a true professional. Your deployment is complete. Wish demo group, baby. We already got the resource group. This is like most of what I need to do to actually use Aztfy, but we're gonna attempt to do some stuff with the VM. We're gonna do a little host Azure. Host name, identity file. I'm gonna go to SSH and then wish demo underscore key. All right, so we get in the host name, we get in the identity file, user, I think I made it bunny. And then I don't really care about the pork. All right. Yes. Gotta change my perms on mod. Make it a little 600. Make it on a little SSH. And then the wish one. Nice. Warned ya? Ah, it's fine. Don't worry. We got this. I'm sweating. But it's not because of this. It's just because of who I am as a person. All right. This is actually has to be Azure user. And now we go again. This should work. Nice. All right, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do a little copy link. I'm gonna do a little, wget, do a little, blah, 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 I'm saying. And then what do we got? Then we got a little tar dude. All right. And then I think it's something like exit stuff. So then, do a little schmoddy roo. I don't know if I always have to do sudo schmod, but I'm gonna do a sudo schmod. 755, let's do a little softer roo. We can execute it. All right, so basically now we actually have soft serve like Git server running in the VM. And then now if I want to be like really fancy, we're gonna try and open up some ports here. Add a little inbound port rule. Let's do 23231. All right, let's go to project. So we're gonna do this, but then we're gonna change it. I thought I could just do this where I just do like this and then it takes all of my info from the SSH little info thing. Okay, that seems to have worked. So now what I'm gonna do, I basically wanna do that, but then I wanna do Azure, but then I want the port to be 23231. Is that gonna work? Oh man, why is it? I can update this. So this is a little Git server that we're running. Oh wait, I didn't commit it. Okay. We out here pushing things. So now if I were to quit there and then do a little blop, blop, blop. So the Git server's working, all that good stuff, looking cute, looking good. This is really cool, and I'm very pleased that I was able to do something. Let's go ahead and do a quick little Aztfy thing. Do that. Let's do, I got to install Azure. Yeah, I need to install the Azure CLI, which I think is just, I guess I should do a Git update and stuff. And then let's do a little sudo apt-get. Let's get install easy. Oh my. We go again. Sure. Trust me, I'm a scientist. Alrighty. We did it. We did it, everyone. Yeah, let's do Aztfy. So let me read a little bit about what this is. Azure Terraform, a tool to bring your existing Azure resources under the management of Terraform. Let's install it with Go because we love Go. Nice. interactive mode. This is what we want to do. You guys want to see? You guys want to see what all the hype's about? Let me show you. First things first, let's do a little, this is where all my backups are going to live, all my Terraform related things. So we're going to do that. Doesn't this look familiar? These almost look like the tools I built at work being used by Microsoft. All right. So basically what I can actually do here, I got to zoom this out. Yeah. So this is one of my VMs. I can rename this to Azure RM virtual machine demo. I just copied this from their documentation. All right. And then now, let me zoom in again. Got all these cool options at the bottom where I can filter, skip, show an error, show a recommendation, import, save. Basically, with Aztfy, I'm going to try importing it first so you guys can see what that looks like. But basically, I'm going to try and import that. Maybe try and save it after. Terraform and the config are generated. This is what you want. So now if I hit any key, it's going to exit. So this is the main.tf. So this is all the Terraform stuff in it. But yeah, so you get all of the Terraform info that you need. Let's talk a little bit about Terraform and like why you'd even want to use this. So let's do a little LA5 Terraform. Okay, so Terraform is an infrastructure as code tool that lets you define both cloud and on-prem resources in human-readable configuration files that you can version, reuse, and share. Terraform creates and manages resources on cloud platforms and other services through their application programming interfaces. Interesting. So you can basically like back up your existing setup that's in Azure and like convert that to Terraform so that you could either do like a pretty smooth migration, it seems, or whether it's either to a new tenant or to another cloud provider. Yeah, it's all in Terraform, so it should be pretty smooth. I'm gonna say that this is gonna end the sponsored portion of the stream.